Is it a delusion to believe in a free world? Is it a delusion to believe the world's a prison? Is it a delusion to believe in a free world? Is it a delusion to believe in a peaceful world? Is it a delusion to believe that war is perpetual? Is it a delusion to believe that we are good by nature? Is it a delusion to believe that we are tainted from birth? Is it a delusion to believe that madness can be cured? Is it a delusion to believe that madness is here to stay? Is it a delusion to believe in a free world? Is it a delusion to believe that the world's a prison? Is it a delusion to believe in a peaceful world? Is it a delusion to believe that we are good? Is it a delusion to believe that madness can be cured? Is it a delusion to believe in a free world? Is it a delusion? Is it a delusion? Is it a delusion? Is it a delusion to believe in a peaceful world?
Of exploitation, but still we teach it in our schools. As the brave deeds of men of might bring good to those who lack the light. Years of exploitation, the treasures of the Aztecs never seen, as they were melted into gold bars, shipped back to the coffers of the king. And so we sing, it's gotta change, it's gotta change, it's gotta change. 500 years of exploitation. Independence is their only cause for joy. As they struggle on to pay their debt, their people's needs are never met.
They say they aim their guns for peace. Then they walk in parade and then claim to be strong. We're destroyers in the seas. Every year is like the other. Little nations running scared with bombs aimed at their heads. How can we walk secure when danger men play danger games with danger toys we dread? So take another flight in the golden light that the holy men proclaim. As they hold on so tight to their holy right, but won't let you do the same. Every year is like the others, little nations running scared with hungry days ahead. How can we walk secure when needy mouths are empty while the greedy mouths are fed? They say we're gods on our side. I say, well, that won't do. We say, how many more will die to stem the tide? You've got to tell me now. And we'll rise again. We won't let them hold us down. Then we laugh at the game and we stand our ground as we face another round. Every tyrant like another, every land is any land with danger days ahead. We walk secure when danger men play danger games with danger toys we dread.
Weeping eyes, those seeking safety are confronted by mercenaries. The admiral with his cap pulled over his face turns politicians' attention to the role of race, to the role of race. Race for the shores, hoping to find open doors, but greeted with fences of barbed wire and threats of fire. So little chance for people unarmed against the might of battleships and destroyers. So little chance for people unarmed against the might of battleships and destroyers. So little chance for people distraught against the prejudice of a populace manipulated to hatred. of a populace manipulated through the hatred. In leaking boats with weeping eyes, those seeking safety are confronted by mercenaries. The admiral with his cap pulled over his face turns the politician's attention to the role of race. A race for the shores, hoping to find open doors, but greeted with fence of barbed wire and threats of fire. Threats of fire. Threats of fire. Threats of fire. So little chance for people unarmed against the might of battleships and destroyers. So little chance for people distraught against the prejudice of a populace manipulated to hatred.
Irony not lost on those who fail to qualify.
qualify for asylum, to qualify for humanity, to qualify for a safe place, to qualify for freedom, to qualify for asylum, to qualify for humanity, to qualify for a safe place, to qualify for freedom, to qualify for asylum, to qualify for humanity, to qualify for a safe place, to qualify for freedom, to qualify for freedom, to qualify for asylum, to qualify. Is it hiding like the tantalizing life on Mars? Is the truth to be decided by philosophers and poets? Is it there in the newspapers and the grimace of the newsreader? Grasping hand of a friend and a brother. Is the meaning of life subject to fancy and whim? Is the future meant to be sunny or grim? Is the past where we look to find the meaning of life? Or is it good enough to be a good husband or wife? Is it truth that brings meaning? Is it
what they told me wasn't true? So much useless information. For every question that I ask, I'm given two. When I mass communication, I thought that we could now be free at last, reaching every nation. That we could break the shackles of the past, but in a while use my guile, I work it out, sort the fiction. From the fact that you and me, we can see that our solution doesn't lie a one-way track. You see that with our style, we all can smile. Then we can work together, build a brand new plan. That we don't need the gifts the superpowers bring. A new colonial intention, a dollar war, no one with principles could win to establish their new order. Don't forget that America's number one. They'll organize your border. They'll say, yeah, we're having lots of fun, but in a while, I use my guile, I work it out, sort the fiction. From the fact that you and me, we can see that our solution doesn't lie a one-way track. You'll see that with our style, we all can smile, then we can work together, build a brand new plan. A brand new plan. A brand